worship you and bring you praise and make a joyful noise unto your name. We, your church, will make a choice to stand before you with one voice and glorify you, King of Kings. In Jesus, we rejoice. Come, let us sing to the to the earth. We know that you are calling us today. Now that we have heard your voice, we come to you and make the choice to follow you for all our days. Jesus, have your way.
Welcome to Northgate Church Online. It's great to see you. My name's Andy. I'm here with a socially distanced band. If we have a little bit of a whirl, this is Isaac on saxophone, Joe on drums, we've got Alex and we've got Phil on vocals, and we've got lovely Al Gray on the back on acoustic guitar. We are outside. Obviously, we wish that we could be in our building worshipping together. Obviously, we can't do that at the moment, but we can do this. So as we join together online, let's give God the glory and worship together now. If you're a visitor here, you are super welcome as well. I hope you join in with us and that you'll know the songs. The lyrics will be available in one way or another. But here at Northgate, we love Jesus, we love our Lord, and we love to sing, which is what we're doing now. Lord God, thank you for this opportunity to meet together in this very special way. Father, may our praises rise up from this place and give you glory. Thank you, Lord, that you love us. Thank you, Lord, that you care for us. Thank you, Lord, that you are always with us, for your incredible love. Amen. I'm going to sing together this song, One Church, One Faith.
Song, you are forever seated on your throne. You are forever God and God alone. Yeah.
Verse 2, who else can wash?
Who else can wash our sins away? God and God alone. Who else can raise us from the grave? All praise to you belongs, Jesus. All praise to you belongs. We lift you high, we lift you higher, higher. God and God alone, your name be louder, louder than any other song. You are forever seated on your throne. You are forever God and God alone. We lift you high, we lift you higher, higher. God and God alone, your name be louder, louder. Any other song, you are forever seated on your throne. You are forever God and God alone. What could separate, and what could separate us from this amazing love? What could say it's greater than our God? Every knee will bow down. What could separate, and what could separate us from this amazing love? What could say it's greater than our God? Because every knee will bow down, every knee, and every knee will bow down.
We lift you high,
we lift you higher, higher. God and God alone, your name be louder, louder than the song, you are forever seated on your throne. You are forever God and God alone,
forever seated.
You are forever seated on your throne. You are forever God and God alone.
Sing this next song, worthy of every song we could ever sing. Let's just start with the chorus, shall we, guys? Holy, there is no one like you.
And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Worthy of every song.
You're worthy of every song we could ever sing. You're worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. You're worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. You're worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. Holy. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Let's sing verse one again, worthy of every song.
You're worthy of every song we could ever sing. So worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. You're worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. So Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. So worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you.
Holy.
There is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Thank you. I will build my life.
And I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation. I will put my trust in you alone. And I will not be,
I will build my life.
I will build my upon your love. It is a firm foundation. I put my trust in you alone.
To the chorus, hold it.
Be shaken. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Lord, we build our lives upon you, the rock. We'll not be shaken if we set our lives upon your firm foundations. Lord, we trust in you this morning. We trust in you today. Lord, today as we choose to build our lives upon your love, be glorified, Lord. Be glorified, Lord. 'Cause holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare your living hope, your presence, Lord.
I've
tasted and seen.
I have tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, it's your presence, Lord.
To the chorus, Holy Spirit.
And Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Lord, we welcome you here. Wherever you're joining us from today, just welcome the Lord, the Holy Spirit, into your home. Ask him to fill the atmosphere. Presence of God, Holy Spirit, we thank you that you're with us today. Let us become more aware of you, of your presence, of your closeness, is to give you glory.
Well, there's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord, I've tasted and seen. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, when my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord,
Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, Lord.
Let us become more aware.
Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your good. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience Holy Spirit, yeah. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come flood this place and fill the air, the atmosphere in your glory. God is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Your presence, Lord.
Your presence. Presence, Lord, we worship you today.
God is what our hearts long for. Amen. If you've just joined us, a huge welcome to Northgate Church Online. My name's Andy, and I've been leading, me and my sister-in-law, Abby, have been leading a lot of worship from our homes by ourselves over the past four and a half months. Well, today I'm delighted to say, you probably noticed already, that I'm joined by some of our wonderful worship team for a very safe, socially distanced time of worship in a garden. We miss you all, but hope that wherever you're joining us from today, you'll be able to connect with each other and also with the Lord. The next song we're going to sing is one that I've done quite a few times across our Sunday mornings and across Wednesday worship, This is a musical version of the Lord's Prayer, God our Father, let your kingdom come. So if you've got things on your heart that you really want to pray for, that you want to lift up to God, then just offer them up into prayer as we sing this song. Okay. God our Father.
God our Father, King of heaven, let your kingdom come. On the earth as in your heaven, let your will be done. Everything
your kingdom come.
Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done.
Sing that again. Let your kingdom come.
Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done.
Lead us not.
Lead us not into temptation, help us walk your ways. Lord, deliver us from evil, hear us as we pray. We're praying to God, let your kingdom come, let your will be done. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done. Let your kingdom come, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done.
For the kingdom.
For the kingdom and the power and the glory.
Done. Well, thank you so much for joining us for today's session. We're going to do One More, No More, and we're going to close together with I Cast My Mind. If you're a visitor here from Northgate, we'd love to hear more from you. So make sure you're following the page, and send us an email. Let us know how you're going on. You can find out lots more about Northgate Church on our website. But we've loved having this opportunity to lead you in worship together and to be in this socially distanced band here today outside. Okay, thanks for joining us. We're going to sing together I Cast My Mind to Calvary.
Cast my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb. The entrance sealed by heavy stone, Messiah still and all alone.
Praise the name.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore. For endless days we will sing your praise. Oh, Lord our God.
Then on the third.
The third and break of dawn, the Son of Heaven rose again. Oh, trampled death, where is your sting? The angels roar from Christ the King.
Oh, praise the name.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore. For endless days we will sing your praise. Oh Lord our God.
He shall return.
He shall return. In robes of white, the blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints. My gaze shall fixed on Jesus' face. We worship you, God.
Praise the name of the Lord our God.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore. For endless days we will sing your praise. Oh, Lord, I praise the name of the Lord. Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore. For endless days we will sing your praise. Oh, Lord our God. again. Oh Lord, oh Lord, our God, oh Lord. Oh Lord, oh Lord, our God. Yeah.
Almighty God, thank you for this opportunity to worship you today. And we thank you for the truths that are in those psalms. Thank you that you are alive, and thank you that you love us. Lord, we glorify you from our homes and from this garden today. Amen. Whew. All right, thanks again for joining us. Goodbye from me and from Isaac and from Joe and from Al and from Alex and from Phil. It's been great to be with you. And we'll see you soon. Enjoy the rest of our service today. Goodbye.